I have gathered everyone here today. Perhaps some of you will have heard.
We built the Jade Chamber?
So the rumors. The
Lady Ningguang!
It's patience. Nevertheless, the building site has been chosen. They are as follows: Sunset Vermilionite, Wonder Cores, and Adepti Sigils.
Excuse my ignorance, lady.
Only sufficiently adept, I said. Although these three, I take the say, you may ask.
These things won't be.
Then it's the deal of a lifetime.
Ha ha, what a coincidence. I won't divulge too.
No.
Ningguang's rebuilding the Jade Chamber? This is a.
So you heard my announcement, did you? What do you think? Interested? Yes. Providing the.
Really? Then we'll never be short of more.
Of the construction of the Jade. I have other. Remember.
Ningguang seems super busy. First, we gotta get out of Eugene Terrace. Huh?
Ma'am, as it happens.
No.
Don't be like that. Why don't you stay?
Oh, right, yeah.
Did you hear that? They said they had some useful information!
Quit following me.
They're not here. Let's keep looking.
Well, will you look at that? Don't worry. We're not bad guys.
Boss, I got a bad feeling of.
So what?
I've already told you. If you.
Come on, ma'am. It's not about.
I won't.
No more excuse! Yeah, I saw you. And she knew a key. How could you afford to.
But here we are.
Boss, I'm telling you, something's not.
What are you afraid of? We're just selling information. It's not illegal. If she lays a finger on us, all the better. We'll sue her for everything she's worth.
Oh, you again.
The Millilith? What are the Millilith doing here?
Silence!
No!
Shenhe.
Shenhe?
My name.
Oh, so you.
Oh, I've heard about. I could have dealt with it myself, though.
This is Leela Harp.
Laws. No.
Really?
That would be.
She's so. Wait! That's right. Then, of course!
Chingson, glaze lily, violet grass. Medicinal herb?
Kinda hard to explain. Anyway, Boo Boo Pharmacy's not far away. After all. Psst! Do you think Shenhe might be an adeptus? Seems like it's her first time in Liyue Harbor.
Are you here to buy some herbs?
Chingson Glazel.
What kind of prescription is this? Sounds more like a lunch order. Oh, here you go.
Thank you.
She's.
My hunger has now abated. Though.
If Paimon had enough, Mora, Paimon.
Because I'm not sure the food of the mortal realm is most delicious. But should I return to the mountains, yearning, sampling each dish in order to appreciate its...
Return to...
Enough about me.
Oh, right, and...
I see.
Yep, were you interested?
I came... However, you have shown me your kindness, and I would not...
Wow, but having an Adeptus help out will make...
Then let's not delay.
Great!
We simply need to...
Vito!
Really?
Look, sunset for...
I was wondering who I could hear arguing over there.
Bye, Hugh. What are you...
Lady Ningguang?
Huh?
I'm not too sure. Oh.
No, no.
As far as the...
Okay, then. Thanks, bye, Hugh.
You're quite...
Rises upon the gale. Too slow.
Master Xingqiu.
Oh? Why do I detect-
The guild has had a whole- Your father gave me sp-
I see.
Oh, how wonderful-
Hey, Xingqiu! Glad you're here. We want to ask you for some information.
Traveler, Pipe Shu. I need to entertain some guests.
Understood, Master.
I wasn't counting on finding you here.
Xingqiu?
Oh, I see.
As well?
The truth is, we are holding it on behalf at the end of the day.
500 million?!
Honestly, I would recommend-
But...
Don't panic.
Who?
Seagazer was once very-
Yes, precise. According to records of after Seagazer passed. Luckily, I-
That's great! Wouldn't it be-
You need
open-minded.
Just a rumor I heard out in the mountains. All right then, let's go.
Oh, I almost forgot. Adepti of both.
Okay, we. It should be around here, but Paimon doesn't see anything.
This place.
Wow, that's amazing! Yep, let's take another look around. Hey, look! Is that a new sea?
I will protect you. Oh, how exciting!
Leave it to me.
I can do it.
I can't wait any longer.
This will be interesting.
With any luck, the sun...
Really? Look, and now that Paimon takes a closer look...
These are not real. If we want to go down, we must first just...
All right, then let's...
I sense the pre...
Assistance. to me.
It appears that we've been taken for intruders. This time, why not allow me to take care of this?
Steady as stone.
Oh, so sorry.
Your luck. Dodge.
The core of the mechanism is exposed. Now's our chance.
I must leave no stone unturned.
Looks like we need to go further down. But before that, let's destroy the guard mechanisms on this level first.
This will be frozen. Leave it all to me.
Unleash! Obey!
Don't get frostbite.
Nice and spicy.
Cool it.
We're gonna fall. This time, we're really gonna fall. Luckily, there was a pool of water at the bottom. Otherwise, that could have ended very differently. hey! That Ceely's on the move again! Let's catch up with it! Huh. Something looks different about this stone wall. Let's take a closer look.
Oh, so sorry.
Dodge this!
Cryo incarnate!
Boba, get them!
Freeze! Don't get frostbite!
Your master's bidding! Manifest! Obey!
Windblade!
What's the...
As a dutiful maid would, steady as stone.
Stone unturned.
mine! That
really hurts! Nice and spicy!
Dodge this!
Steady as stone!
Windblade, prepare to be blown away! Out of the frying pan!
Freeze!
Manifest!
This moment will be frozen in time. Cool it! Freeze!
Eat this!
Do your master's bidding! Unleash!
Vermilionite?
Prostrate doesn't float until it's activated. Only after being...
Wow,
only because my... I don't care for her stories most...
Hold on a sec! If we activate it here, but if we don't...
Don't worry. I can handle...
Are you sure?
Please, don't worry. I'm well aware... My safe...
That's right, you gotta be...
I'll go on ahead with...
How is Shenhe able to carry that huge rock all by herself? Adept has super strength much? We can't slow down yet. Let's go meet her.
Squall of Fury!
Oh my god, I can't... How can she...
Oh, mighty...
This is top tier, in size and quality. And the condition it's in is quite simply... I'm going to award...
My name isn't... I was just delivering this for some...
Shenhe! And Ningguang's little helper!
Ah, so... But I have to... In truth, if everything goes... As a side note, now, please...
Shenhe!
Oh.
What kind of reaction? Whenever...
I've had similar compliments before. They call me an adeptus. Treat me with great deference and respect.
Yeah, cause...
But I am not...
Shenhe?
I'm fine. I've been no need.
You can't do that. When you're hungry, you go eat some.
Okay.
Great! Nyep!
Hi there! Since this was chosen, it's so
big. Great!
One of your rooms is here. Your key?
Shenhe, you should go. Paimon's gonna. Let's buy one for Shenhe, too. She can have.
All right. If you need anything, don't hesitate to.
Hey! Isn't that Claverick? Let's go and.
One trust you have.
So far, so good.
Naturally.
Cool! So calling her Shenhe.
Her Adeptus name. On this ladder.
Oh, right. What? You knew already?
Do you mean. One first inside was Shenhe. Then aged around 6 years old.
That sounds.
When one arrived, she had already been. That she was. One dealt with.
In other words, if.
Not necessary.
That's.
Alas, the mortal world is rife with suffering. Indeed. However, Mooncarp red ropes. It is only by.
Oh, now Paimon gets.
Huh. Ningguang, if she handles. Let us conclude.
Master has relayed my situation to you.
Oh? How
I'd intended. I was worried that some. On top of this, after all. It's okay. The fault is. For this.
To be fair, anyway.
Got it.
Great! But after all. Oh, and another thing. We bought some grilled chicken drumsticks on the way back last night. There was a place just outside.